The derby between Bristol City and Swindon with Phil Duffel.
Tinian seems to be moving more and more infield to try and get involved in the game, and that's Murray! What a terrific effort! Very bad luck for Bristol City and Scott Murray, but they're not finished yet. It's Labin! Went for the curler, it didn't quite curl enough. Reeves is up there, Grazioli's in, Bell's missed it, Williams, what a fine stop, but Swindon have forced it in, and it's Alan Reeves with his second goal of the week. Swindon Town lead in the West Country Derby.